She's a girl from under. Yeah, yeah. Women drum and thunder. Can you hear, the thunder? What's up, everyone? I'm Jason with UFO Chaser. Thanks for checking back in. And today, I have some pretty awesome UFO footage to check out that was sent in to me by Justin M. out of Adelaide, Australia. He did state that he took this footage back in, he believed, 2018 with his Sony Xperia cell phone. He said it was around 11:30 p.m. on a Thursday night. He said it was pretty quiet that night, and this thing made no noise at all. He did state that he lives right next to the Adelaide airport and that there's some rescue helicopters that fly over sometimes, but none this night. And the videos he sent me, there's at least a couple of different objects here, and this is one of them, and I'm not quite sure what it is. It is pretty strange, though. Really taking a look at this thing, it kind of looks like the brighter lights are around the base of it, or you know, kind of rotating. It almost looks like, to me, there's something on top of this thing that's maybe spinning around too. You know, I'm not sure. It kind of reminded me like of, you've heard of like bell-shaped or acorn-shaped UFOs. That's what it kind of reminds me of a little bit. But there you can see, it looks like almost like something spinning on top of this thing. And then it looks like some separate smaller lights around the bottom of it. Here I enhanced the images, just some still shots of it. I try to leave them as original as possible. All I did here was just enhance them to try to clarify and make them a little clearer. I know some channels, you know, filter their things a little too much, I think, where you can't even tell what it is. But I try to stay as original as I can on the footage and on the objects. Here's another one that Justin sent me. Here's the original raw footage of it. Slowed down a little bit here. This thing is crazy. It's just a lot of multiple different colors. Blinking really fast. You know, it kind of takes different shapes at times, you know. Here it slowed down even more. You know, I can see like it goes into like a V shape sometimes and then kind of a cube or a square. Really bright and vibrant. You know, it seems to always go back to that flashing kind of reddish orange, real bright color. I mean, really, really cool footage, Justin. I do appreciate you emailing that to me for me to check out and analyze and go over. And if anybody else, you know, has anything they'd like to share, stories, pictures, videos, you can email them to me. At my email, it is ufochaseryt@gmail.com. You know, this object right here, I've managed to capture some similar objects, but I'm not sure if I was able to, if I got one that was quite as vibrant or as many colors. This thing is just really, really bizarre with the, you know, the pulsing orange flashes, you know, coming from it. Here's one of the other videos. I believe it's the same object. Here's the original raw footage that Justin sent to me. You know, you can see this thing going crazy with colors. Like I was saying, Justin managed to capture this footage down where he's at in the land down under, down in Adelaide, which I apologize if I'm not pronouncing that right. Southern Australia. It's on the west coast in southern Australia, approximately 1,162 kilometers or 722 miles west of Sydney. I mean, just look at this thing. It's still going crazy. Here, I'll slow it down a little bit. This thing's really flashing a lot. Really bright and vibrant. Here, I just zoomed in a little bit. Really, really awesome footage. Here's some enhanced images. Like I said, I haven't, these are no filters. This is the original colors and everything. I just enhanced it, you know, tried to make it a little clearer to see. Really, really wild. Whatever this object was, really strange. There's some over here where I really slowed it down a lot and enhanced it. Like I was saying earlier, you can see where this thing's going into like a V shape. You know, just changing different shapes and different colors. Really bizarre. Really, really cool. Like I was saying earlier, thanks again for sending that to me. I enjoyed going over it, checking it out, and analyzing it. And I tried to do the best I could to really bring these things out, try to see what they are. Cool stuff, great capture. All right, hope everyone enjoyed the video today. Thanks for watching. Thanks again for this awesome footage from Justin coming out of Southern Australia. So until next time, everyone take care, and as always, much love.